The Word of God reveals God to us. John chapter 5 and verse 39. You search the scriptures, for in them you think you have eternal life, and these are they which testify of me. You know, it's possible to read the Word of God and to not know God. It's possible to be a scholar of the Bible and yet have no personal relationship with the God who wrote the Bible. And that's a very unfortunate place to be. Jesus is reminding us that the scriptures testify of him. The scriptures reveal him to us. So every time we read God's word, we can be looking for God in those scriptures. And in fact, now we are told in John chapter 1 and verse 1 that in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. So the Word of God not only reveals God to us, but the Word of God is God. So we are engaging with God as we engage with His Word. The Word of God benefits us and enables us to know more of His person when we mix faith along with our study of the Word. So when we come to read the Bible, let's not read it like any other book. For us to gain the most out of our study of the Word, we need to employ faith. Hebrews 4 and verse 12 says, "For indeed the gospel was preached to us as well as to them, but the word which they heard did not profit them, not being mixed with faith in those who heard it." So when we mix faith in the study of the word, in receiving the word, it profits us much. But when we fail to do that, we are missing on the benefits of the word of God. God's word is meant to reveal God to us. Let's not miss God while studying his word. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, this is the greatest pursuit of our lives and our hearts, O God, to know you. And God, we thank you that, Lord, we are at a deeper place with you today than we ever were before. And God, we just pray that this journey continues. And God, every time we study your word, every time we read your word, give us ears that hear, O God, so that we may know you. And Father, that we may understand you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.